think the last thing that was running through my mind was just trying to keep calm, really. The door was open, and then the first couple of guys went. So I was just trying to keep my shit together and just kind of just looked straight out. And off we went, really. So I was just kind of actually quite composed. But, you know, definitely was bricking it, but it was all right. In the air was actually probably the scariest part of it. Never been in a helicopter before, and it's kind of a very small, noisy, rickety old thing, and going through the mountains on the way up, there was turbulence and stuff, you know what I mean? That was quite an experience. So it was actually kind of a relief to get out of the thing. But I tried to play Last Fight, but it was way harder than I anticipated, because the guitar was strapped downwards and I got like straps holding the guitar case down and stuff. After I unzipped it, I was trying to get the guitar out. It was actually kind of stuck into my leg by a strap, so it took ages to get it out. And when it did come out, it was all out of tune. I could barely feel my fingers, and my nuts were inside my guts. And it was just obviously the most craziest experience of my life. And then trying to compose myself to play a song was not the easiest. So it is what it is, but the guitar was fucked. I did it because it's an experience of a lifetime, really. It's not something I've done before. It's not something I would probably have done off my own back, you know what I mean? But to kind of be asked was awesome. And you know, I didn't accept it, first of all. I just kind of put it to bed. But the opportunity arose again a couple of weeks later, so I just grabbed it and just thought, you know, you only live once, and you know, what a great experience, you know what I mean? It's not something you get to do every day, and no one else in the world's ever done it. So, yeah, so that's why.
Thank you.
Thank you.